Hey guys, what is up? It's your friend, the Game Spider, and today my friend is playing Overwatch.
Hi.
Take it away.
Hi.
So this is basically like Plants vs. Zombies, but in first person.
Is it this? Oh, I thought you were talking about the original Plants vs. Zombies. Who are you?
Hello, Soldier 76.
Oh my god. It's so,
it
looks like in the future.
I will be guiding you through the Overwatch training program.
60 years into the future.
Now,
60 years
where
into the
she?
Future?
Yep.
So this one got to happen
Wait for
in
me.
60 years?
Yep, that's her actually memory ages.
Hiya, Racer here.
Hi.
Let's get started. Please use your controls to look at
Tracer. What's it, teleport?
Look at her. No, it's
over here.
Every character has a different ability.
Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room.
Well, how can I block her? She's teleporting all over the place and doing nothing.
It's called blink.
Follow Tracer as she moves around the hangar.
Oh, Tracer again. They have made memes about.
Continue following Tracer.
Why do I have? Why do I have to follow her?
Excellent.
Why is she teleporting?
Jump up onto the ledge and go through the blast door.
Oh, I know. I think I know how to jump. It's basic.
Welcome to the target range. Please proceed to the highlighted area.
Hi! What is this glowing object? What's
Let me
this?
Walk you through the basics of
what
combat.
What kind of gun is this?
Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner
kind of, like,
of your
garden,
screen.
Like,
that's you,
the Call of Duty. Like, the battlefield.
Next is your current health. If it reaches zero,
well,
I can't
shoot yet.
Your primary weapon is your heavy pulse
rifle.
Then
why are you telling me to pay attention? I'm supposed to have to wait.
Aim through the crosshairs in the middle of your screen.
How is he not dead?
You can also strike a target near you with a melee attack.
Move
next to the training bot. Aim, then strike it with a melee attack.
Oh, it's kind of like that.
And this game may be a little harder to hit.
No, I got an Xbox One, so...
Let me get you something a little more challenging for shooting. Enemies like these training bots are not
I'm
the
terrible
right
at shooting.
This shooting, damaging an enemy causes their current
oh my
health
God.
To stay above their head.
Why is it glitching?
Most weapons fire a limited amount of power before they need to
Ready.
Be
ready.
There is one bot remaining. Great work. That covers the basics of your weapon.
I didn't even know how many there were.
Next, we'll go over your abilities.
My abilities?
We'll begin with sprint. Please go to the highlighted area in the center of the room.
Highlighted area of the room. They have to pray.
While you run.
In addition to sprint, you also have
the That's my ability? That's my ability.
Nope, you have
to demonstrate it. I need to damage you slightly.
This is the best ability I ever had, running.
Now, deploy a biotic field. You will heal while you're within the glowing
Oh, I can see that.
Wait a short time before using that ability again. This cooldown time is
displayed
over
the ability icon. Oh, there's a
recharge
time too.
Icon.
So you can't the spam it? Why can't you not spam it?
Your rifle is also equipped with helix rockets. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies. Try it out on the targets. Fire your helix rockets at the targets.
Oh my god!
Finally, let me explain.
Let me heal.
Visor.
What kind of shooting is this? Look.
Change the course of the game.
Look, it's like going all over the place.
Your current charge level is displayed here. On your screen. Charge your tactical visor by damaging
what
the
What can I heal now? I need a heal! Oh, there we go, I heal. Oh, you can shoot him in the face.
Your ultimate is 50% charge. Your ultimate is almost fully charged. Tactical visor is charged.
Wait, don't
The tactical visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss. Now, activate your tactical visor and destroy the train.
I've got you in my
sights. Oh my god! Oh, this is her ability? Her main ability? That's cool! How?
For the final phase of the training program, I'll show you how to
capture shooting people.
Your you mean current by bots? Objective is indicated with the directional marker labeled A. Head to the door and the objective is marked with a bright outline.
Hey, tell me to attack, but attack
to
what?
To capture it, move inside the area.
While it says you attack. In the area, but it says attack.
I know!
Why does it say attack?
Your current progress is displayed here on your screen.
Hold on, let me see this.
Capture progress pauses if you move outside of the area.
Please don't say, oh,
if there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is paused.
Well, something like a mountain.
You have successfully captured the objective. You can now try practice game versus AI.
It's probably best about
replay the tutorial or face off against other players.
I think one of my things is that the same. What's done?
Victory.
Can't
play no game.
We didn't play no game.
Okay, so now.
Can I play?
Yep, press play. I played.
What's going on?
No limits.
Mystery dude.
Then you have to.
Wait. Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
Oh.
I can tell you play against real players, and every character has a different role.
Okay.
Okay, just choose a character, anyway.
What is that in the back? What was that? Hold on. What in the world is that in the background? Hold on. What
it's a mech.
Oh, it's a mech.
You get to play as it. Wait, you have Cindy.
I like, the only character that I see from a rap is this.
Look, this guy.
Look. I want to look at this guy. He's kind of like a tank, right?
What? If you press L1.
Oh, I remember this from the rap. He changed it to a machine gun. Now what is this? Oh, that's even
here. If you're on
health, oh, you can heal yourself.
Yep.
What?
Traveling to Route 66.
Wasn't that? I thought that was the game.
Got it.
But I thought that. What is this? Dingy or Dingy? Oh my god. Hey, guess what? That's my brother's style. That's my brother's style. My brother would pick that. I think I know that. I think I know they're not bots. Defend? Defend what? A car. Why are we defending a car? I guess I enter this.
Tracer here!
Wow! What is this? These are the things I do not know.
Okay, just
play. I want to see everything. Okay.
Using your cannon!
Oh, wait, one more! Change hero? Yeah, I want to change hero.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I want to be one that has a mech on D.Va. D.Va.
I just win! Justice reigns from
above. Oh my god! I can see that a lot. What was that? Woohoo, I like to fly. Who are you? Is that an enemy? I saw all you. Oh.
You can change again. Want to.
Okay. keep on trying these.
Ladies
places.
And gentlemen, start your engines.
She looks.
Cool. Your security.
I was gonna say that she's good. Oh, look at her. She's
an android.
Oh, she's an android. No. No, not really. That's cool.
But this time,
Routing navigation.
Oh, yes, please, don't that's a heal thing?
It's a shield.
Oh, that's a shield.
And the next one is
a shield. Hold on. Was that a black hole? I thought that was a black hole. I'm gonna get this kill! Oh, shoot. Oh, no, one thing. Oh, okay, shoot. Dang it!
Came
to another character. Oh, that character's awesome. I've seen Jack Switch try to play this. Oh, he's a melee. Oh, God. Look, I made it burn! Wow, watch this!
Oh, and if you press L2?
Get
out of here, mate!
Wrong button.
It's
oh,
the shield.
That. Health?
Yeah, it'll.
Or shieldness.
Yeah.
Did. No. Bye! What? Oh! I cannot remember which button is which! Okay! What button? There we go! Finally! Oh, this is where you can, like, move up. Okay, I should run. Oh! I got a kill!
You got what's coming to you.
The online.
Oh, one shot in the back and I'm dead? What?
Okay.
Oh, the headshot, okay.
Yeah.
No wonder.
So I have to wait.
What's Woadhog?
60 seconds remaining.
That's a strong character. If you poke somebody, then shoot them right after it.
Wait, if you poke somebody. Poke?
No. If you use your hook ability and then shoot them when they're close to you.
Oh, I've seen this guy in the trailer. Oh.
He uses sound waves.
Yeah, I've seen him. You play him.
Yeah.
You played him.
Oh.
We've
got this. Oh.
Well, you. Oh, this is like a killer, right?
Yeah.
Not just cops. $40?
10 seconds.
Just hang in there.
The payload has reached.
Did you hear that?
Oh, these guys are dangerous. Come on, one, come on, kill!
Yeah,
I got him, I think. What's that mean? Oh, that's somebody else?
Come
on.
I need healing.
Look at the beat.
Mercy. What is this?
Let's up the tempo and the beat goes on.
Oh. He's sort of like your character.
Yeah, I play as all of these characters.
Oh. She definitely looks like a healer.
She is a healer.
Oh, the plus. Oh, this.
No, that's support. That's support.
That's support.
These are all these are healers except for her. But that one's a sniper.
60 seconds remaining.
60 seconds.
Yeah, 60 seconds.
Oh.
What is this?
What happened? I want to kick that hole. I want to get to the
top. Bye, guys, and have a nice day. Peace.
Bye. Make sure you visit my YouTube channel.